What's good, homies? It's your boy K-Spot, and today we're checking out Mason 97 by Carnage featuring Lil Yachty. I'm excited. I've never heard of Carnage before, you know what I'm saying? The only reason I found this is because it's Lil Yachty, you know what I'm saying? And I've never listened to it, you know what I'm saying? So I'm going to check it out, and what else do I have to say? Anything else? I have nothing else to say. Let's just get into it. Carnage. Hey,
no, if you pull,
hey,
knock a nigga stuck to give up for love.
Hey,
stomp him out.
Hold up. Where the fuck did this come from? I never heard this nigga rap like this before. I mean, I've heard it like, actually, like, I've heard it was like old shit, like him spitting bars, you know what I'm saying? But like this? God damn. Lobo. Hey, you gonna win again?
Hey.
What?
We don't give a fuck.
Hey.
No, if you fuck.
Nigga.
Knock a nigga stuck.
Hey.
Give a fuck up love.
Hey.
Stomp him out of stuff.
Hey.
Throw your hood up.
What?
Throw your hood up.
Hey. That beat though. How the fuck is this only 1 minute and 40 seconds? You can't, hey, listen, you can't come with the heat like that and give us only 1 minute and 40 seconds. Damn, shit got me sweating, bro. I'm sweat. What the fuck? Hey, goddamn, what the, damn, hey, that was, goddamn, hey, Lil Yachty can't spit. I knew he could spit a little, you know what I'm saying? Cause I listened to his old shit, like he could, but like this? Hey, this is the hardest I've seen Lil Yachty go. I nothing else to say. It's been your boy K-Spot. Thank you. And peace!